गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर प्लेस। टुडेज थॉट ऑफ द डे इज द जर्नी ऑफ 1,000 miles बिगिंस विथ अ सिंगल स्टेप। मीन्स वॉट एवर डिफिकल्ट अ टास्क इज, यू कैन ओनली कंप्लीट इट इफ यू फर्स्ट स्टार्ट विद इट। See children, now today we are going to learn multiplying two digit number by one digit number with regrouping. Okay, we had already studied multiplication by two digit number, by three digit number, but that was without regrouping. Now we are going to study with regrouping. So come on children, we had already studied this topic, regrouping. Okay, what is the meaning of regrouping? Here the word regrouping is written, right? This. What does it mean? Regrouping means, students, when two numbers are there, okay, when our answer is in two numbers, that is, suppose I say 32, right? 32 is there. So this number I have to regroup. Okay, so what I will do, I will split this term and I will put according to their house groups. These numbers I will put in my sums in their particular house, right? That is 1s and 10s. So that way I will do the sum and you will come to know what we have to do, because this type of sums we are going we had done in addition sums also. We had regrouped the sums and we had put the this number on our right hand side, that is 1s number we are putting in 1s column and the other number we are putting in the 10s column. Okay, so I will show you one sum here. Fine, come on. I will write sum, suppose 32 multiplied by 6. Okay, I will write down 12 multiplied by 6. First we will do the easy sum. Okay, come on. So 12 multiplied by 6 is there. So here I will write down 1s and here I will write down 10s. Okay, now which number is common for both the numbers? 6, that you know very well now. So which table we are going to say? We are going to say the table of 6. So 6 ones are is 6, 6 twos are is 12. Okay, here we have to say the table of 6 and the first number we are going to multiply it by 2. So 6 multiplied by 2, right? So what is the answer? 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. So now children, this 12 and I will not be able to fit these two numbers in one column. Okay, these two numbers we can't write in one column. So what we will do in this case, we are going to regroup our number, right? So this number we are going to regroup. So 2 we will put in 1's column and 1 will put in 10's column. So this is known as regrouping. Okay, so what I will do, I will write down 2 in one column, 1's column, I will write down 2 in 1's column and 1 I will write down in 10's column. Okay, 2 in 1's column and 1 in 10's column. Now children, look here. See, we had solved this 1's column. Now we will move to 10's column. So what will come? 6 ones are is 6, right? 6 ones are is 6, right? But whatever carryover is there, now here 1 carryover is there. This we are not going to multiply. This we are going to add. यहाँ पे multiplication में जो भी carryovers होती है, वो हमको multiply नहीं करना है, वो हमको plus करना है, वो हमको add करना है. तो यहाँ पे क्या करेंगे, 6 ones are 6 प्लस 1. ओके, दिस कैरी ओवर्स वी आर गोइंग टू एड. सो 6 ones are 6 प्लस 1 7. will be here 72. Okay, come on now, let's see another sum. Now children, what the number is given here? 36 multiplied by 3. Come on now, which number is common? Which table we are going to speak here? We are going to say the table of 3. Okay, so 3 6, I am not writing the table now, and we will just speak the table. Okay, so 3 6 will be 18, right? So directly I am going to write over here, 3 6 is 18, right children? Now this 18 is a two digit number. 18 is a two digit number, so we have to regroup the number when we write in a, we can't write both the numbers in one column. So what we will do, we are going to regroup this number. Okay, so 8 we are going to put in ones column, and one number we are going to put in tens column. So here will come 8 and here will come 1. Okay, now the only thing here you have to remember is, children, that when we multiply this number, the carry over whatever it is, we are going to add up that carry. हमको वो add करना है, हमको multiply नहीं करना है. तो चलो, 3 3 is 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. So the answer will be. And children, you will write down the number in such a way. See, this 8 is properly in 1's column, 0 is properly in 10's column, and 1 is properly in 100's column. So you have to be very careful while writing the numbers also. Now I will show you another sum. See now, 29 multiplied by 4. Now which number is common? Which table we are going to speak? We are going to say the table of 4. Okay, so we can say either 4 9s or 9 4s, or whatever table you know properly, that you can speak. Okay, so 4 9s is 36, right? So I can't fit 36 over here. So what I will do, I will write down 3 in 10s column and 6 I'm going to write in 1s column. So this is the first step. Okay, that you have to be very careful, that when two numbers are coming, you have to regroup the number and then you have to write down. So here 9 4 is 36, or 3 we are going to write down in 10's column. 10's column mein hum log 3 likhenge aur 1's column mein hum log 6 likhenge. Abhi humko kaun sa table bolna hai? 4 2's. Pehle humne kya bola? 4 9's. Abhi humko bolna hai 4 2's. 4 2's is 8. You can say 2 4's also. 2 4's bhi kya hota hai? 8. 8 plus 3. So 8 in the mind, 3 on the finger. Okay, so what will be the answer? 8, 9, 10 and 11. So our answer is 11. Kya hai answer? Hamara 11 hai. Abhi yaha pe 100 ki koi column nahi hai, right? To hum log pura 11 jo hai, humko yaha pe aise likhna hai. Okay, because you are no column is there here, so we will write down 11 as it is. Okay, chalo, now 56 multiplied by 5. So here we are going to say the table of 5. 5 6, right? So 5 6 is 30. Okay, now 5 5 is 25. 25 plus 3. So 25 in the mind and 3 on the finger. So 25, 26, 27 and 28. So here also children, yahan pe bhi 100 ki koi column nahi hai. So hum yahan pe likhenge 20. The only thing you have to see, that the number should come in their proper columns. Okay, one more I will show you. Instead of this, I will write down some here. 80 multiplied by 3. Come on. Now, as you can see here, the common number is 3, right? So, 3 zeros is 0. So, here see in 1's column, no regrouping is there. So, no problem. You just have to write down whatever the answer is. Now, 3 8's. 3 8 is 24. So here we will write down 24. Okay, children. So this way we are going to do two-digit number sums with regrouping. Okay. See, children, your homework will be you have to complete exercise number 12, 13, and exercise number 14 in the Canopy book. Okay. Bye.